How to make video black and white in Premiere Pro. Go to the color workspace. Make sure you are on the Lumetri tab on the right. Select the clip you want to effect. In basic correction, slide the saturation to 0%. The clip is now black and white.